So as you can see, the phone is locked to a Google account. So let's try to unlock it. Thank you guys for watching. I hope the video was useful to you. If it's the case, please let us know in the comment section. You can also support us by a like and a subscribe. Thank you and see you on the next one.